and Break versus Pro. That economy is all that matters right now. What a shot from Fallen. Looked like he was going to be down and out. Repeat coming in, and Fallen again taking down Pasha now. It's a 4v3. And Fallen wants more. Inside this 8 bomb site, only Bialy is alive. And he's about to get wrapped on from the apartments as well.
Well, only if actually it looked like Neo was going to come over and bail him out, but it's not going to happen. Nade underneath. Not as much damage as Bolts would have liked. He's given up his position for that nade, but still so much pressure on Bialy. He's got no backup here. Neo just now coming through the hole. He's got to find these two because they're not looking at him. Everyone's paying attention. There's one for Neo. Cold Zera's down low, and he's going to get a second. He gets there just in the right moment. Again, it's down to timing, and even takes down Taco to end the round. VP stays strong. 7-4 now.